Hello, coffee drinkers. Quick video about a new addition to the base library. I just got this from Mayonnaise at the NAMM show. It was a base that was kind of in the works for over a year. I got an email from them saying, was I interested in a five string, maybe to add to the collection, something that's a little bit of a different flavor when I go to the studio or to practice on. Of course, I said yes, that was very kind of them. This is the instrument. It's a five. I have it with a low B. Right now it has a single coil in the front. It has a DCB soap bar in the back. Pretty straightforward EQ and knobs over here. Passive active, passive tone control, bass treble, middle, blend, and volume. And it's very different from what I'm used to playing, from what I was used to playing with the Federas, from what I'm used to playing with the new Matheson basses. And I do have another Mayonnaise, five string with a low B. This is more of like a jazz bass vibe, which I've also used on recordings. And the importance of having multiple instruments when you're going to play on records and when you're kind of that person, that kind of bass player that works in the studio. I never just take one instrument. Like, I'll never just take a P bass or just take my Matheson. I'll generally take like four or five basses because you never really know what might come up on a session. And I'm also super aware of asking the studio, the engineer, the assistant, the owner, the artist, whatever, hey, do you have anything lying around for me to play, you know, just on the off chance that it might create something with a vibe that might really fit with a song, and I might not have that bass in my library. That's why most of the time when people offer me instruments, and again, I'm super, super fortunate to be at that point in my career when people are doing that, I always say yes, because it's just interesting to have that slightly different flavor, and you just never know when that thing is gonna be the perfect thing. Maybe it's like one section of the instrument that rings out just in just the right way for that song. And right now, it's just been fun to get into that low B thing again, which I don't really do that often. Of the Mayonnaise Prestige five string, and I'll be doing like a bigger video next week where I go through all the basses that are currently in my collection and just talk a little bit about what each one means to me and why I use it and why I have it. So stay tuned for that, and I will see all of you coffee drinkers very soon.